entrance is very well protected. I believe we'll find something interesting inside.
How will you lift the barrier?
Atlan Kirk's inclusion should do the trick. Remember the spell?
I remember you teaching me. And to think I thought you an overbearing cold shrew at the time.
Now, now. This is no time to get soppy.
So, any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try it.
Yepa Ligen!
We've awoken the sentry.
I'll take care. Pretty cozy. Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around.
It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
Portrait of Ciri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Very funny.
Look, Geralt!
Didn't know he had a sweet tooth.
Seems someone was literally just here.
Avalak's on the ship. We know that.
What if he's not?
Stop. A distillate? Smells like...
verbena.
What? No, nothing.
Sometimes you really get on my nerves, you know.
Herbs. Not very incriminating.
Wait. We've not examined the entire laboratory yet.
Feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom. Yen. Genealogical chart of the Enhanny Care, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me. You never showed me the full version. I had no idea Wiedmund of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters. My, even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalok has analyzed all the paths of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
Let's look at his notes.
Gods. He spent over 2 centuries on this. He was the first to study Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri, but it's here, later, that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's, but one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalok never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
And that's why we've the Wild Hunt to contend with. Let's ferret on. See if we can't find something even more interesting.
Mirror standard. Might have expected a hidden portal. Elves sure know their fragrances.
How did you get in here?
Who are you?
Not your concern. Get out of here. Now. You. I remember you. From Tir na liar.
Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of your race. If it's Avalok you seek, he's not here.
I know.
And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough?
What can you possibly know about that?
You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that, it's humiliating.
Another word, and I'll...
What? You'll change nothing. She must do what she must. Then Avalok will finally be free of her.
If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Ciri. You didn't actually believe her, did you? She's personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be!
Ciri...
What? Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen? Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
There, that's better. Let's get out of here.
Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindersfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall. And I'd like... What is it?
Ciri. Skjall is dead.
The Wild Hunt. Everyone? No one survived?
Skjall died later.
You sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to say goodbye.
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindersfjall?
I can.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm-hmm. See you.
Look around. Should be a relatively fresh grave mound.
Thank you for coming. I detest graveyards, especially wandering them alone.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Over. Inga, daughter of Trotnir. It. He's not here. Skjall has no grave. Geralt, I shan't leave until I bury him. Think, the body. What could have become of it?
They didn't burn it. Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
Bastards.
What?
Beyond the village, there's a pit. They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
What are you doing?
What you should have done long ago. We're burying Skjall.
Burying Craven? You defy the right of the elders. Begone. Leave this place. You defile our laws.
We're not bound by them.
Aye, and you've clearly no respect for our customs either.
Craven's place is in the ditch.
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And anyone who so much as touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
Aye. None will disturb it. Desecrating graves. Well, It's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said. Can't know the truth of it. The gods will judge Skjall now.
We were right to come. I was deeply troubled. I've no idea.
Well, they shouldn't spit on his name anymore.
Let's go.
Back to the boat.
That's how you earn respect in Skellige. That's exactly how.
Just wonderful.
I see, look at this.
Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in fully yet. Looked disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Of course. Also heard of this rich blind dwarf from Mahakam. Had them put two sizes of that in his eye sockets.
You're not it.
So how do we get up the...
The stairs? I'll fix them right away. Ready.
Let's go. What now?
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Oh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearlin of the Elven legend. You literally read nothing. Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No, Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
This deal with Emir. It's sorceress business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward.
Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No. My medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Watch this. Arahan Luma! That means the Sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You gotta fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
You're like Nilfgaard, no two ways about it. I recommend the fresh alpine air of Nazaire.
And Yennefer claims you have no sense of humor. Now listen carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
Triss might object.
Ah, yes. So give Yennefer some friendly advice, would you? She'll listen to you.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do. I'll find my own way back.
worried like a boat needs on it.
We serve her frozen model.
Boring.
We looked around your laboratory.
I never doubted you would. But why did you? You might have just asked.
To hear you reveal all about your experiments with the Elder Blood Gene? Unlikely.
I've hidden nothing that could be useful in our struggle against Gwent. As regards the Elder Blood, you're all aware Sidney is exceptional. I am alone only in knowing it to what extent.
Or maybe you're just obsessed.
I'm obsessed.
Geralt?
Yen, can we talk?
Why? So you can ask me if we can remain friends despite all?
No, I mean...
Come now, Geralt. I know you well enough to know exactly what's going on with you and Triss. Now, I cannot say I'm not tempted to... intervene, but I believe I'll let it lie this time. How about that? You came here to fumble your way through an explanation, yet instead of enjoying the show, I went and did your job for you.
Seems so.
But now, enough of this maudlin business. We've something to do, remember?
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
Yes, Geralt?
So long, Triss. Got a minute?
Of course.
Once you'd left Yen and me on the Isle of Avalon, what happened to you? What did you do?
I traveled through time, space, different worlds. I saw houses of glass, ran with unicorns at the world's end. Even lived in an undersea kingdom for a time.
Freedom. Always had a taste for it.
I still do.
So why'd you return?
It was too much. I almost drowned in it. When everything is possible, it quickly becomes a lot less alluring.
Not sure if you've heard, but once it's all over, I'm going to Kovir.
With Triss?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting part of the world. Perhaps you'll get a contract for some rare snow beast. A Babagazi, or a Vendigo, or an Amarok?
Or maybe I'll finally hang up my swords.
It's that good with her?
Better. I should go.
All right. We'll talk later.
Yes, Geralt?
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eridan waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
See you on Undvik.
Snipers. You're back, white hair.
Show me what you have in stock. Farewell.
Prepared to have a target with me, eh? Hey!